I didn't just buy that product, I got suckered in with this one as well. They were on offer if you bought the two of them. 10 out of 10. I love it. I ordered it. What a load of rubbish. It was awful. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, today's video I'm pretty excited about because we're going to be reviewing some TikTok items. I'm obsessed with TikTok. I'm on it all the time. I'm sure I'm not the only one. And Steve doesn't get a lot of ads on his, but I get a lot of ads on mine of things just trying to make me buy loads of stuff that I don't really need, but I really, really want. And if you're like me, you probably wonder, are these things legit? Are they worth it? Is it a scam? So I've ordered a few of them and we're gonna review them. Right, so let me show you the first one. It's this one right here.
Oi, bro.
So, check this out.
I'm from TikTok, right?
Yeah.
They reckon it's gonna wipe my teeth like my hair.
Oh, like the purple shampoo concert. The turning, I've seen that on TikTok.
They're turning for your teeth, bro. They reckon two pumps, brush for 2 minutes.
I'm keen to see if this works.
Right, that's it.
Yeah, get that. Oh, that's so dark. Get that in there, baby.
Alright, bro, here we go.
Oh. Oh, that's so purple.
Oh, this is a long one.
That's a good stuff.
Oh, damn.
That's all I like to see.
Hectic, bro.
TikTok coming through the goods.
Amen.
That is such good advertising. That is such good advertising because anything that's too polished and looks like an advert doesn't get me, but that looks so real and genuine. It drew me in. I've seen loads of different versions of this one product. So, I didn't just buy that product. I got suckered in with this one as well. They were on offer if you bought the two of them. I'm a fool. So, is it dark purple like it is when he used it? Yes, it is. I will admit, I've only used this twice. Did I see a massive transformation after one use? No. I saw like a slight difference, but I would not say, they compare it to a purple hair shampoo, like a toner. When you use a toner in your hair, trust me, I'm blonde, I need to tone my hair. When you use toner in your hair, you see a difference straight away. I think that's a bit of a stretch. So I've used it twice on different occasions as instructed, brushed my teeth for 2 minutes with it. And I would say like, saying it whitens them instantly is definitely a massive stretch. I have also used these as well, which are their teeth whitening strips. Now, I'm not gonna fully slate these products because honestly, I think it's worth it if you use it regularly. Just like with blonde hair, you have to tone it regularly, right? So I think if you wanna add this into part of your routine, but I think you're probably gonna have to use this a few times before you see a result. Don't expect it to just whiten your teeth straight off the bat. It's not gonna work like that. So I'm kind of liking using it, but I think I need to use it a few more times to get a proper kind of result with it. So I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. I think it is a legit product, but I think they are definitely catfishing us with that advertising. Okay, next product.
The price wrong in TikTok shop, only 99p. I bought 3 totally. It only cost me 99p each. I love it. Looks so nice. You can also design your own unique bottle. Put stickers on it. If you buy it today, it's up to 88% off and free shipping. You will get it within 5 days.
Okay, so I bought it. These have probably got to be the most viral product that I've seen on TikTok. And it's the TikTok bottle. Oh my gosh. Right, I've had this for a couple of weeks now. Yeah, a couple of weeks. Especially now in this hot weather, these are a lifesaver. I don't know what else to say. Firstly, look how cute it is. I went for, I think this is like a purple and blue one that I went for. Super cute ombre vibe. And yeah, it has your timings down here. So it goes from like 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. so you can keep on track of what you're drinking. I've never had a bottle that's had this. It's like, morning, beautiful, I love you. That's a bit weird. Replenish, hold one's own. Okay, keep going, don't give up, complete. And honestly, like, having the timings on a bottle is so silly, but it just works so much. So I got the 2 liter one. I think there's a couple of different size options so you can get, you can choose what color you want. It also has the measurements on that side, but I just use this side. It also has, pops up like that, got a straw. This bottle, 10 out of 10. I love it. I have like a fetish for water bottles anyway. I've got about 10,000 of them, but this one's definitely my favorite child at the moment. And it was in fact 99p. I don't think they're 99p all the time. I think they kind of put them on offer, then take them off. So I don't know if it's still available. I ordered it directly from the TikTok shop. And it arrived within a couple of days. I was so shocked how fast it came. So at no point did they lie to me, which I appreciate. I didn't opt for the stickers because it's not really my vibe. But yeah, like this bottle, honestly, especially now in this hot weather, you need one of these. You have to get one of these. They're cute, practical, motivational. I love it. Right, I've been on a bit of a journey with this next product, but let me show you the video.
You can touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
Right. So it's a little vintagey camera. I love the idea of this because I feel like I always take so many photos on my phone and they just kind of sit on my phone and I don't really do anything with them. And there's something really sentimental about using a camera, especially if you're like a 90s child like me. It just takes me back. So I wanted something just like a little cheapy camera to take on holiday and to take cute little vintagey photos. So I'm obsessed with this idea. I did not order it directly from that TikTok link because I got really nervous. I'll tell you why in a minute. I got really nervous about ordering from that link and it wasn't like the cheapest. So I think it was like $30 or something when I looked. I can't remember exactly, but I got a bit nervous about it, but I really, really wanted it. So I went to Amazon and here's a little heads up. Loads of this stuff you can buy on Amazon. So if you are nervous about shopping on TikTok or whatever, check if they have it on Amazon first, because they probably will. Anyway, so I ordered one off of Amazon. It looked identical, like I studied it. It looked exactly identical. It looked exactly like the little menu on it looked the same. I ordered it, what a load of rubbish. It was awful. The pictures on it were so grainy. The screen was tiny on it. I even imported them onto my laptop to take a better look. Disgusting. What a waste of money. It was about 20 quid on Amazon. I returned that bad boy because not as advertised. I was not happy. But then I was like, I just couldn't give up on it. And I did a little bit more researching. And I found a very similar one. It's not identical, but she looks very similar. Now, this one has a higher megapixel camera. I think the last one was 8 and this one's 12. Still grainy vibes, but also the screen on it is a lot bigger as well. Love that for us. So this one actually has more features than the one that I originally got. I know, right? So it's got a camera, you can video on it, you can play games on it and stuff as well, but it's also got a selfie camera. So you can take selfies on it without flipping it around, which I thought was really cool. So on Amazon, they advertise these as being kids' cameras. They are super lightweight, very plasticky, which I'm actually kind of digging because I feel like I could throw it at the wall and it wouldn't break. I'm not enjoying those clunky noises. I think you can turn those off. So I've taken a few photos on here. They're mainly of the dogs. And some of them are really rubbish, but I'm gonna put some of them on the screen so you can take a look at what they look like. I'm not taking a lot of photos, to be honest. But they have that kind of like grainy vintage vibe, But I do feel catfished by that video because the video had these like really amazing kind of vintagey photos. These are not as cute, but I still love the novelty vibe of this. This one in the end was actually not that cheap. I think it was like 30 quid. So not cheap at all. But I thought these would be so fun, like on girls' trips, even maybe like weddings. You know how people use those disposable cameras? Maybe just have a couple of these lying around and get people to take photos or like events, birthdays and stuff. You can turn on and off things like the date stamping and stuff. So I think that's really nice if you are having an event, like a birthday party or whatever, and it's kind of like date stamped. And then obviously it's just like a little SD card in there, so you can put them on your laptop or whatever and then just transfer them to your phone, whatever your vibe is. So it's the cuteness of having it vintagey, but like the convenience of modern day stuff. I know loads of people like having those Polaroid cameras and the films really expensive, and also you just have that one copy, little digital copies. So I'm actually pretty chuffed with this. I do feel catfish. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. So I actually think I will use this traveling and stuff like that. I think it's a really fun little novelty thing. So don't regret, but also, yeah, I do feel a little cheated. But yeah, I didn't even order this from the TikTok shop. So I will link the one that I did get, just turning it off, down below in case you guys do wanna check it out. Let's talk about the next item. This one I saw and thought, there is no way this is too good to be true.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in.
Wow, okay. So I've seen that advertised quite a lot on TikTok. And most of the time, the girls don't have very big boobs. And I feel like it's a whole different playing field when you've got big boobies, right? That girl had very large boobies. So I obviously instantly bought that. I thought, I need that. And I thought, it's such a great bra. Like, I struggle to find really good strapless bras anyway, but there are so many dresses out there that are like cute backless dresses for events and stuff like that. And big boob girls just never get like a look in. So I ordered it. The wait time on it was very long. I waited. This is like one of the first things I ordered. It was 2 weeks late. I've messaged customer services and I have not heard back from them. So I have not even tried this item. I can't review it. I'm gonna give it a 0 out of 10 because I paid like 25 quid for it and it never bloody turned up. So I feel a little bit scammed by that. Also their email was like a Gmail thing, which I'm like, yeah, real professional guys. So I don't feel like I'll get my money back and I don't feel like the item will turn up. They gave me a tracking link. Still says it's being processed in China apparently. So yeah, solid 0 out of 10 over here. I would not bother if you see that ad. I'll try and keep you guys updated if it does miraculously turn up. If it's the best thing since sliced bread, you know I'll be sharing it. But yeah, no thank you. Okay, last item. I didn't order one of these, but I wanted to share this with you guys anyway.
If you've ever suffered from anxiety and skin picking like me, then you have to check out these rings from Calm Collective. They literally save my manicures on a daily basis. I ordered two in the £220 deal. I'm literally obsessed and take them ever of me. Get yours today in the link in the bio.
Okay, so when I was younger, I used to bite my nails a lot. And I feel like something like this would have really helped me. So if there's anyone out there who skin picks, bites nails, whatever, this may be a really good shout to try. And the reason I wanted to share it with you guys is because I've actually seen them on Amazon. So if you're nervous about ordering from TikTok shop or whatever, you're worried it won't turn up, because I've been stung by that before, you can order on Amazon. I like ordering from Amazon. You guys know I'm obsessed with Amazon because I feel like Amazon have you covered. If something doesn't turn up, you message Amazon and they will sort that out. So I will link down below the ones that I saw on Amazon. They had loads of different styles. I think they're really cute. And potentially they're like those, you know, these fidget spinner things used to be massively in fashion. Same kind of vibe. So it's like an aesthetically pleasing version of that that you're going to have on you the whole time. So if anyone has one of those, let me know in the comments if it worked for you, if it's worth the money, and let me know if you've ordered any of these other bits and whether you love them too. Yeah, definitely pretty happy with all my purchases. I feel like the only thing that went seriously wrong was the bra. So 3 out of 4, I'll take that. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want more videos like this. I've never ever done a video like this, so tell me what you think. Did you enjoy it? I hope you have. If you have, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up because it really supports my channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you're up to date with future videos. And I will see you guys in the next one.